I just feel like I'm in such a good mood. I feel like I'm just more excited.
I am going to try dry sleeping. It's you'll never see the sky if you keep looking down. And if you take the wrong way. Hi. Happy Monday. Just the two of us. It can make it if we try. Pardon me. Can we just take a minute to appreciate how big my mug is? I made myself a chai. A big fat chai latte. It feels like I'm holding a big baby. Okay, no, a mini baby. Not a big baby, a mini baby in my hands. Currently back in lockdown. Today is day four of the 7-day lockdown. But we believe it's going to be longer than that at this rate because the cases are kind of up in the air. It's not really going down. It is what it is, right? I'm just grateful I have a home gym because that's the only thing I really miss, you know, being out of lockdown. Anyways, the go for today, we're going to do some upper body.
Yeah. You guys like my earrings? It's amethyst. It's my birthstone. I haven't worn this in ages, so I used to wear this all the time back when I was at uni, and now I'm wearing it again. I know, because I felt like it. And then I'm wearing this necklace. I think my mum got it for me. Look at how pretty this necklace is. Actually, my two favorite colors, yellow and purple. Wow, amazing. The relevance, no idea.
I am going to try dry scooping. I don't know why I'm dry scooping this one, because I like this flavor. This is the best flavor they have, green apple. Oh, I love green apple. And this is the second time I'm dry scooping. The first time I choked badly, so pray for me. Cheers. How do people do this? That's yum. It's tasty. But I didn't think I did that right. My throat feels weird. My nose feels weird. I feel powder in my nose right now. I don't know how it got up there, but it's in my nose. And it's just, never again. You're welcome for your entertainment. That's what I love about pre-workouts. Like, I like some kind of different energy. Like, my energy is just like through the roof when I take a pre-workout. I'm just like, oh!
Pre-workout snack. Ma, say hi. My speakers died. I haven't even started my proper workout yet. Oh my god. Pretty strong today. I'm gonna work my way up to 10 kilos. Right now it's 5 kilos on each side, so overall I'm benching 30 kilos. I'm gonna try bench 40 kilos. Hopefully by the end of the month. And I'll show you guys what I do. I'm excited.
Defiance.
I have no water left. Pardon me. There's literally like a drop of water left for me. My arms are literally gone. Deceased. Done. Finito. Finished. That was a good workout, actually. Like, I felt like I had so much energy. I'm really happy about that. I'm gonna have rice and tuna, I think, for lunch. I'm really craving tuna. I haven't had tuna in a few weeks. It's been that long. And I used to always have tuna all the time, but my parents said that's not good for me to have, you know, canned tuna all the time. So I had to stay away from that for a while. But now I'm really craving it, so I'm gonna have it today. I'm excited. If you guys have been here for a while, you guys know how much I like my rice and tuna. A lot. Really proud of myself. Celebrating small wins, as always. Trying to anyways. Celebrating the fact that I did that. Like, let's look at this. Let's flex the muscle a little bit. Building that upper body strength. Guys, this is my dessert. I'm so excited. My new favorite snack. Oh, it's a bit bright. Oops, sorry.
It's a bit overexposed a little bit at the moment.
Wow, it's nice and sunny right now. In my room. I just love my room so much, guys. Like,
I don't want to say hate. Hate is a very strong word, but I used to not like my room because I didn't like the layout. I didn't like the color of my room. I didn't like anything about my room. But now I literally love my room because I've opened up the windows and now there's sun coming in and it makes me so happy to see sun. Like, me and Sun are actually best friends. Sun and I, the proper term, Sun and I are best friends. You're not allowed to go away. I can feel the sun going away. Want you back? No. Anyways, plant-based hazelnut chocolate. I've kind of gotten sick of the Halo Top ice cream, so we're moving on. For now. For now, guys. For now. As long as it's plant-based, I don't feel as bad eating it because I feel like when I'm eating dairy milk products, like chocolate, ice cream, I feel like I subconsciously think about the potential breakout I'm gonna get, you know, with my skin. Like, I get a bit paranoid, I'm gonna be honest. So we're sticking to plant-based as much as we can. This literally hits the spot. It's just, it's so creamy. That's what we want in ice cream. Oh, if they had a choc chip cookie dough or something like that, because my brother's obsessed with cookie dough. And I understand why he's obsessed with it. But the only brand that sells cookie dough is Ben & Jerry's. And that stuff is well overpriced, I'm not gonna lie, for this tiny ass tub. Just saying, personal opinion. So we're going connoisseur and hazelnut, and this is still pretty good, I'm gonna be honest. I love. Cheers. Can't see anything, but pretty good lighting. It's really good lighting in my room. I'm just so grateful that I have the sun coming in from my room at this time of the day. I love it. I literally love where my room is located. I'll show you guys what my view is. It doesn't look like much of a view, but when you're laying down on the bed and like, look, this is what I see. Like that. Just, it's so pretty. Cue the music. Hallelujah.
I just want to say how happy I feel today. I just feel like I'm in such a good mood. Just something about it. Just, I don't know, guys. I'm like, I'm fully hyped. As of right now, I feel like I'm in such a better mindset about my life overall. In general, I feel like I'm just more excited, you know? I'm excited to film. You know, I haven't felt this excitement towards creating content in a while, I'll be honest. I've been in a rut, like I've mentioned about a million times. Taking it day by day and then just taking things slower, I guess you could say, and I've been getting some really, really nice, kind comments and private messages from all of my social media platforms, and it's nice. It's kind of very encouraging for me. Like, I know I have a purpose in this world. I just kind of lost myself for a bit there, and you know what, we're back and we're here to make this positive impact on you guys. I'm here showing up for you guys. The energy is up here today, like up high. I know I'm gonna have days where I feel a bit low, but you know, I just want to maintain this vibe, this energy as much as I can. I want you guys to feel good when you're watching my videos because, you know, I want to give back to you guys in the sense of giving you guys my energy. Also give it back by, you know, liking and commenting and supporting me in however way you want to. That's the update. I'm just about to shower. I just thought I'd let you guys know. But yeah. So then. Today also can't be bothered. But that's okay. We're gonna play some music so we can get hyped to shower. You know what I'm saying? Like, let's play some music. Yeah.